Hello, this is Tom Bartlett. I'm here in Cosgrove, Northamptonshire. If you're watching this and you don't know where that is, we're about probably 50 miles north of London in the Northamptonshire countryside in this beautiful little village. The reason this village is significant to the pilgrim story is it's the home village of John Beauchamp. Now, who was John Beauchamp, you may ask? Well, he was one of the major funders of the Mayflower expedition. He stuck with the pilgrims in funding them and keeping track of that funding. He was quite an astute businessman for about 20 years, from about 1620 to 1641. I think he finally terminated concluded the business arrangement in 1645 or 46, if I'm not mistaken. We don't know much about John's early life. He went to London. He became one of the merchant adventurers. Some accounts say as many as 70 of them at the start of the Mayflower expedition. That reduced to 40 or so a few years later, then to 4. And in fact, John was the last of the merchant adventurers, as I said, in the 1640s to pick up the payment, so to speak, from the pilgrims. They, in a way, he was a positive influence on them because he inspired, no doubt, many of the pilgrims over there to find new ways to make money to pay back their debts through shipping back beaver pelts, timber, and other products on the ships back to England. So even though John never made it to America, he certainly had a huge influence over the pilgrims who settled there. Thank you.